Hi, my name is Mickey, the first chair of Kettal's history, a story that began 50 years ago. During this time, I was able to live how Kettal's family grew and changed generation after generation, always looking forward, always staying ahead of their time. Make yourselves comfortable, and I will tell you how it all began. I was born in 1966, just when Mr. Alorda founded Kettal.
Era la época del 600, que necesitaba la gente unos silloncitos que se plegasen para meterlos en el coche e irse a la playa.
With the help of advertising and original promotional actions, Kettal Furniture was making a name for us.
Llegué a hacer hasta 1 millón de catálogos.
Venían modelos suecas y alemanas con los bikinis que hacía mi padre, que les ponían la K de Kettal. O sea, todo era marketing, todo era un marketing muy del momento, la verdad.
El nuestro jefe ha tingut siempre una inquietud tremenda.
Era un home que li explotaven les idees contínuament. Jo les tenia que recollir de totes aquelles, saber quines exactament eren les que es podrien posar en marxa.
O sea, que aventures, aventures muchas.
Yo no sé qué más puedo explicar de estas cosas.
Que del Kettal de antes al Kettal de ahora, pues creo que estamos en una muy buena posición, porque hemos sacado lo que para nosotros consideramos que no era importante y ahora se ha quedado una empresa de lo que nos gusta. Entonces, ahora tenemos ese gran lujo de poder hacer lo que nos gusta.
In Kettal, all furniture is created with special attention to quality, innovation, and respect for the environment. In that sense, the last great revolution was the construction of Kettal's new factory.
Con el proyecto de la nueva fábrica, siempre hemos pensado en el aspecto de la flexibilidad. Tenemos que ganar es en polivalencia, tanto en los operarios como en la producción.
Currently, all Kettal collections are produced in this new plant. This ensures the highest quality and closeness to the customer. Without design, none of Kettal's furniture would be what it is. We are the perfect balance between functionality and creativity, quality and modernity.
Yo creo que el diseño, aparte de la parte funcional, tiene una parte emocional muy importante que no se puede ni calibrar, no se puede medir, no se puede poner en una tabla de Excel. Y eso es lo que intentamos trabajar mucho con Kettal, esa parte emocional.
Kettal is a part of a few companies that are linked to passion. They are passionate with what they do and they want to do it. In an interesting way. It's not just the fact that doing chairs or doing outdoor, but they trust in what they do. It's more and more important for me, the fact that an object that we design will be nicer in 10 years, nicer in 20 years. In the Stampat chair, the idea was to do something that was really designed to be beautiful in the future.
I'm not choosing companies in terms of dimension, money, or I just choose to work with people that I like.
What I like a lot from the relation with Kettal was that, for example, normally, when you begin to work with a company, for me it's very important to work with people I like. That I think is very, very important.
Llegó un día en que cogimos a Urquiola, Patricia Urquiola, la convencimos
para que nos hiciese una colección, la colección Maya. Y eso es lo que nos abrió un mundo, siempre se lo digo yo, para mí Patricia en este caso fue nuestra madrina porque nos abrió una puerta del país de las mil maravillas, que era el diseño.
Then I began to provoke a little bit them, to understand how much they were open and how much to go on after this first collection, to go on having a relation with them. And that was incredibly interesting, because the company was in that period doing a kind of evolution.
So I would say that our relationship with Kettal is very open and it's very collaborative. And fun. And at the same time, I think Kettal is very clear about who they are. So I think that combination of openness and direction for me is something that creates a good project. And I really feel that with them, that they're open to ideas, but they also know who they are.
The process of working with Kettal is really fluid, it's easy. Alex and Antonio, they're so nice, they're so close to the designer. So there is a constant dialogue and discussion about the project.
And I think what's really interesting here is that Kettal are taking outdoor environments into a more elegant sphere. They're doing it in a more elegant way. I mean, I think traditionally outdoor furniture has always been a little heavy and maybe lacking in elegance. And I can see sort of an influence of the sophistication and refinement of indoor design coming into the outside.
Tradicionalmente la marca ha hecho un esfuerzo por hacer las cosas muy bien, por hacer productos de calidad y prueba de ello es que mi abuelo tenía una silla que la compró en Kettal, que luego pasó a mi padre y que ahora la tengo yo. La utilizo como el primer día, además tiene más de 30 años y funciona genial. Para mí eso es un ejemplo de lo que me gustaría que los muebles de Kettal y los productos de Kettal fueran en el futuro.
Para mí Kettal es innovación.
¿Cómo definiría Kettal? Una palabra es imposible.
Y yo sigo diciendo, ¿qué tal? Fenomenal. Es que con eso sí que acabamos.
That's Kettal. The place where furniture is made to share little stories made of freedom, inspiration, creativity, passion, and life. Sit back, relax, and keep on enjoying with us.